One day in an old country church house.